Jesus, and I thank you, Lord. Baby dove, coconut, can you help me out? Hey, yeah. I was at the crib, y'all, a few days ago. Started reminiscing, then the tears start to flow. Thinking about your grace and your mercy, how they pulled me in, and I get happy.
This is Apostle Dr. Michael McCain. Thank you for tuning in. You're watching The Full Gospel Experience.
200 subscribers, and I'm just coming to say thank you.
That's 200 subscribers.
Wow. 200 subscribers and 908 friends. Wow. 200 subscribers, 908 friends. Well, I'm just coming to say thank you.
That's 200 subscribers, 908 friends, and I'm just coming to say thank you. I'm just coming to say thank you to all of you guys that comment on my videos, that rate my videos, that have subscribed to my channel. And for those of you that are friends that are not yet subscribed, shame on you. Come on, let's get with the program here. But thank you anyway. Thank you for being a friend. That sounded like the Golden Girls. But anyway, I'm just saying thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a part of what I do on my channel. And it's because of you that my network is growing. So I'm just coming again just to say thank you. Thank you. Love you guys. For those of you that are friends that have not subscribed, subscribe. It's time to subscribe. And not just subscribe, but refer a friend, invite a friend, forward a video. Thank you so much. And it's all because of you. Peace. How could I let you guys go without singing a little something to you? I'm not singing in my ministry voice now. I'm not trying to minister. I'm trying to entertain you right now and say thank you. Thank you for your subscription. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for watching me. It's because of you guys that you make this possible. Wait a minute. And if you're watching me and you have not been to my YouTube page, now is the time to visit. And if you have a YouTube page, then please add me as a friend, subscribe, and rate my videos. Thank you so much. Thank you. I need your support. Tell somebody. Share it. Tell somebody. And if you've been watching me through other networks, Twitter, MySpace, wherever you have watched my videos, and you are not on YouTube, make a YouTube page. You can keep up with me. You can keep up with some of my other friends. You can keep up even with some of the other preachers that you watch from my channel. So it's not all about me. Yeah. But anyway, you can watch other preachers, watch other singers, or other people that I put up on my channel. But I didn't come up here for all that. I came back because I wanted to sing a little rendition of a song to you. Y'all remember the Golden Girls? Okay, I never really liked the show, but I use it as a little personal joke every now and then and so often. Yeah, this is me out of the pulpit. This is sad, right? I know it. But the song is, thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. Thank you for being a friend. Bye, y'all.